Today I've got a friend here who's going to be helping me with this video. Okay, you get to take messages. So, we're doing this rock test on a DVD player whilst I'm playing one of my videos. This is like the cat vlog. It's Garrett Selfies episode 2. More like a cat vlog. Okay, take that tape measure away. It's exactly at 3 feet. And this video is in the description that it's playing. So, yeah, let's see. Okay, 3, 2, and 1. That was very loud, but as you can see, the video is still playing fairly in trouble. After that drop, really nothing, it landed completely flat. Is that okay? 3, 2, 1, this is gonna be so loud. Okay, so as you can see, it's still playing, but oh, look at that. This back over here has bent in. This bag over here has popped out. Look at that, guys. But somehow, incredibly, it still works. Okay, so we're doing another drop test. But instead of a flat drop test, we're going to do a side drop test.
Okay, just
measuring it up. Okay. Side. 3 feet. 3, 2, 1. That was a perfect side drop. As you can see, it's still playing. Let's move on to the 6 feet. 6 feet. Side. Drive side. 3, 2, 1. So I just went out the front of my house, threw this thing in the air. I just took a thumbnail photo. So yeah, it's pretty. But look, it still works. This DVD player still works. And the whole time, the DVD was in the player. But if you look in there, the DVD is in there playing right now. And the bezel's not even on it. That is some durability.